Did you know?
Hazelnuts are wind pollinated, so they do not produce nectar to attract pollinators, but they are still a source of pollen. The catkins are often visited by native bees and honeybees to gather this early season protein source. It is also a host plant for at least 25 species of moths and butterflies, including the polyphemus moth.